A lot of work goes into the making of entertainment magic. That work is done by producers, directors, and actors. Most of the jobs they get are away from the bright lights of Broadway and Hollywood, in local theaters, television and radio studios, comedy clubs, circuses, even rodeos. Actors entertain and communicate through their interpretation of dramatic roles. Many actors carve a career taking all kinds of parts, from pitching products in commercials to leading roles in a play.
And the way you move! You rake in so much money, you'd really be in the clear.
And many actors take jobs outside of the profession to help support themselves financially. Membership in unions, such as Actors Equity, the Screen Actors Guild, and AFTRA, helps actors obtain insurance benefits even without regular employment.
When you take them out, right, you can't put them on this surface.
Directors interpret plays or scripts. They also audition and select cast members, conduct rehearsals, and direct the work of the cast and crew. They often exercise creative control over an entire project, supervising scenery, costumes, choreography, and music. Producers pull the financial strings. They arrange the money to pay for projects and determine the size, cost, and content of a production. Their pay is often a percentage of a show's earnings. The producer hires the director, who hires the actors. And because the money is spent up front, preparing something that an audience may or may not accept, show business is famously unsteady. College courses in all aspects of the business are available, but actors, directors, and producers come from a wide variety of backgrounds and training. What they share is a strong desire to stick with a dream, the dream of making a living with make-believe.